We're good.
Jesus, I heard you had a big house where I could have a room of my own. And Jesus, I heard in your big yard not to let a kid roam. I heard the doors in your closet just the right size that I wear. And Jesus, I heard if I give you my heart, then you let me go there. Jesus, I heard big children come to eat. I heard you had a great big table where every kid could have his own seat. And Jesus said there'd be plenty of good things in heaven to share. And Jesus, I'd just like to tell you I sure would love you a lot there. And Jesus, I heard your big house, there's plenty of love to go around. I heard there's always singing and laughing to fill the place with happy sounds. And Jesus, I've been thinking of a friend who planned to give me all that he's got. And before he even had met him, he sure must love me a lot. And Jesus, I'd like to tell you, sure would love you a lot.
Stay away. That train's beauty making every
only destination is the middle of nowhere. Oh,
something special. Coffee and a little bit of joy. Perfect.
thankful that I gave my life to God. And I said, God, everything now in my life is in your hands. I don't have to worry. I don't have to worry about tomorrow. I don't have to worry about next week. I don't have to worry about today. Because it's all in God's hands, and we're all in better hands.
Prepare the way of old. Behold, he comes riding.
shadows of this life has grown, I'll fly away like a bird from prison bars has flown. I'll fly away.
I'll fly away, oh Gloria.
Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away.
I'll fly away, oh Gloria. Fly away when I die.
Farmer and a teacher, hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. The driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. The farmer left the harvest, home in 80 acres. Faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. The teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, did her best to give them all a better start. The preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he laid that blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. It's a story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, he said, bless the farmer, the teacher, and the preacher. Gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess you know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that will make you okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough. Every
Every blessing.
how sweet the